Milken Award winner goes to Laurie Davies. Come on.